الحمد لله وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. عائشة رضي الله تعالى عنها, the one of the wives, the high esteemed wife of the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, is under attack and has been under attack by certain sects and groups and individuals, namely amongst the Shia sect. They curse her, they celebrate her death, they actually do fall into so much illegal and unlawful practices revolved around celebrating the death of Aisha or cursing Aisha ta radiyallahu ta'ala anha. And it was narrated on Hisham's father radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, when Allah's apostle was in his fatal illness sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, he started visiting his wives and saying, where will I be tomorrow? He was anxious to be in Aisha's house radiyallahu ta'ala anha. Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala anha said, so when it was my day, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam became silent, meaning he no longer asked the question. How is it that a people could believe they would possibly be successful in this life as well as in the hereafter when they make it from their creed, when they make it from their ideology, when they make it from their celebrations and gatherings and a part of their culture and what is inherent to their faith to curse the mother of the believers? And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them their just reward in this life as well as the hereafter. And that could only be humility, because there is no success for the zalimun. Allah does not love those people who oppress and transgress bounds and who hate the believers and hate the awliya of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive us of our sins and bless us to be of His awliya. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.